Last time on FNAF 1981. Date, 1981. I would like to establish more of why Mike is the crying child. As we can see in the logbook, there's a picture of Nightmare Fredbear. Only the crying should know about it because it's his personal nightmare. And the logbook is Mike's. He could have told William about it, but William would not be able to exactly know how it looks, even if Mike told him. That's my last part of the Mike is the Crying Child series. Soon we will move to 1887. Let me know what you think.